our bands and tell you a little bit about this co-sponsored event tonight. So the International Bluegrass Music Association, the IBMA, is partnering with Scythian as well as with Forlorn Strangers for tonight's event. And they have a really cool event of their own coming up soon in Raleigh. And that's called the World of Bluegrass. It's a whole week of events going on just for bluegrass musicians and fans to get in touch with all of the little intricacies that are involved, like professional development, artist showcases. The Forlorn Strangers are gonna be one of the showcased features. And this is, we have a raffle tonight as well that you can buy raffle tickets from Lauren up at the front. And if you won, you would get like an awesome weekend getaway for this event and a hotel covered, things like that. And you don't have to be present to win. You just put your phone number down and she'll call you if you win. So the big goal of this Wide Open Bluegrass event is to raise money. It's their principal fundraiser for the Bluegrass Trust Fund. And they're a nonprofit organization and they provide direct financial assistance to bluegrass music professionals who are in a time of emergency crisis. So I hope that you want to get in on the grassroots level as a fan, and that gives you discount tickets and all sorts of perks. And you can do that on the IBMA.org website. We also have Larry's Beans as a sponsor tonight, so myself and a cute little blonde Claire will be walking around giving out free coffee coupons and other items, so make sure to find us during the show. So without any more hesitation, I would love to welcome from Nashville, the Forlorn Strangers!
Well, howdy do.
Time.
We're Forlorn Shaker of the Mesh. We're very happy to be here tonight. Thank you for coming out.
With them.
With them.
Thank you.
Cause lately I gotta know. Living my heart a wasteland, not to have a friend in the cold.
So we're just thrilled to be here with you guys and with Scythian tonight. Man, we're excited to watch them. It was almost just over 2 years ago now that we decided to jump in the van and try to follow this music thing full time. And so thanks to people like y'all showing up to shows and supporting us and buying our merchandise and stuff, man, we've been able to keep doing it. So. And back, we left our homes and our houses and our jobs and everything in Nashville. And thought we were only gonna be out for the summer 2015 and ended up being out all the way till now, man. So we're just keeping at it. And during that time, man, we put out a full-length record that we got for sale out there. And this next song is on, it's called Down in the Trenches, and we wrote about our community back home that was going through some tough times, going through some storms of life.
Oh.
Bury me beside the best of them. Thank you, folks. That was a Nirvana song by the great late Kurt Cobain. We were actually playing that on a radio one time at a thing in Kentucky, and my parents were back home listening. And during that song, I didn't break a string that time, but during that song, my mom looks at my dad and goes, "You know, that's my favorite song I think he's ever written." It's like, thanks.
To be fair, it's my favorite of his songs, too. So this next tune we're going to play is called Sugarcane, and I grew up down in Jacksonville, Florida, and any Floridians in here by chance? I don't know. That's awesome. Hey, nice. How's it going, everybody? Yeah, I get booed for being from Florida a lot. I don't know what that's all about. But Florida is a bit of a strange place if you watch the news, but lived in South Florida for a time, and there's a lot of spooky ghost stories floating around down there, and this is one of them. It's actually a true ghost story from South Florida. I hope y'all like it. It's called Sugarcane. This, as always, goes out to my father-in-law, the catfish, Doug Dempsey, who's somewhere in here. Doug? Cover your hands, walk on out into the low, low night. The field is jade and it's past your chest. You sharpen up in the old machine. They come from the ground like a sweet plantain, and it'll kill you like moonshine and cocaine. But I'd rather die in the open air than in a fire.
Because you've been shopping at Sugar Cane, a brain for sweet and rain.
breaking, voice cracking, puberty having kind of town right now. That's where I'm at right now.
Don't project on everybody else, Chris.
So it's almost 3 years ago now, we got to take camp a trip and we were out in Western North Carolina. They say that those Appalachian Mountains out there are the oldest mountain range in the world. And at one point in time, they used to be taller than the Himalayas. And got a long river out there called the French Broad River. Once again, according to science and geology, they think it's one of the oldest rivers in the world, man. And I didn't know that at the time. Got into that water, man, something happened. I woke up from some unconscious state, and when I came to, I had tears streaming down my face, and I felt like I'd heard something and seen something, and I got back to shore trying to explain to myself and my bandmates, and I sound like a crazy person, so I wrote a line in this song. It's called All My Friends, and I hope y'all like it tonight. Wash your spirit clean. One day I fell upon the ground. I heard a mournful sound. I thought I were to die, but all the world's made by. The wind came from the sea and whispered south to me, saying, "Head on down to the little child and see what you can see."
thank you guys so much. We have a couple more songs for y'all.
And we're so excited to hear Scythian. It's going to be so great. Yeah! Make sure you pick up one of their brand new CDs. And we're going to be hanging out by the merch too, so please come say hi to us. We'd love to see you at the IBMAs, and we come back through this area a lot, so please come see us. This next song we're going to play is called Bottom of the Barrel. It goes out to our beautiful friend Emily. It's her birthday. So everybody. And it's really easy to sing along with if you want. At the end of every verse and chorus, we sing, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. You'll figure it out.
Sounds a little complicated.
It's a little, we'll figure it out.
Play this little boy.
y'all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We'll see you.